Now, in the early 70s, things were going great for Bobby Vinton. So what he did, he took $50,000 of his own money and recorded this song, which originally came from Germany. It was a small hit in Germany. And he gave it English lyrics, but in a twist, he translated the chorus into Polish. And from there on in, he was known as the Polish Prince. So before we hand it over to the Polish pianist, pianist. Now why would I say pianist? Something about being male, I guess. Oh yes, I need this. Thank you, Bob. So before we hand it over here to Tim, we're gonna. I have a Polish lesson for you. Okay. Now, class, listen carefully. Here's your lyric. Now, this isn't actually Polish. This is phonetic Polish. I have a neighbor who's Polish, and he wrote this out for me. So you can blame him if there's any Polish out there going, "That's not right." So here's your part. Moja droga, ja ci kocham. Moja droga, ja ci kocham. Now, actually, there's a melody that goes along with this, and it's just the one chord. There it goes again. Moja droga, ja ci kocham. Moja droga, ja ci kocham. Ah, it's just like the old country here. And the other part is kocham ciebie całym sercem. It's not that. Chef, yeah. Koham, then sawim setsum. Koham, chef, yes, sawim setsum. Just like that. Okay, here we go. Take it away, Tim.
I'm looking for a place to go so I can be all alone from thoughts and memories so that when the music plays, I don't go back to the day. So fine, keeps on hurting all the time.